What's up, y'all? We back on World War Z. Yep, you know it. Yeah, today in this video, we are gonna be playing a part 3 of the story mode. But we're gonna play some multiplayer first. Let's go with Assassin. This is my class. Swarm domination. Give me a big color. I gotta change my character copy to be anything. Assassin for an assassin. Oh. This is an assassin. We're survivors. Look at that. Shotgun. What do you do? What do you do? I have to mute everybody. I don't want nobody to hear me talking. So, yeah. Now, play this map. This will be the only video I'm posting for tonight. What's that noise?
Your team has lost point Beta.
Like Call of Duty right here.
Incoming swarm.
God damn it! They're here!
Your team captured point Beta.
Dude.
Your team controls all points.
Dropping a lifting grenade!
You didn't got me killed. I wonder what you are doing.
Today is a good day.
Give me up this card. Man, you have to leave.
Your team has lost point of Charlie.
Fellas, get back. Go to sleep. Swarm nomination is with like four group of survivors, PvPing, playing versus playing matches. It's like Call of Duty, but sometimes.
They're picking us off!
And my controller
is
a little
dead. Lost point so beta.
Hey, dude, coming in with a sword.
Your team captured point Charlie.
Get out the way. Lazy people.
Have a look at this.
Incoming swarm has lost point in Charlie.
Oh.
I went out like that.
They've stopped coming.
Your team is winning.
What? I swear they got aimbot.
Your team captured point Beta. Your team has lost point Beta.
Swapping in the big gun.
Can't wait to play this dude on story mode.
Charlie. Your team has lost point Alpha.
Didn't get the kill for none.
Incoming swarm.
Let me get a kill, dang. Teammate, bro.
Your team captured point Beta. Your team has lost point Beta.
Every time. I'm at the freaking bottom, man.
Your team captured point Beta. Your team has lost point Beta.
Going dark.
Your team captured point Alpha.
I can't get one kill.
Are tied. Incoming swarm.
Look, this one is slipping, bro. Before they catch me slipping.
Has lost point Alpha. Your team captured point Charlie.
We lost one. Damage. Grenade, get back.
Sent it.
Enemy grenade.
You're sick.
Your team captured point Beta.
And we got victory, and I got 0 kills. I want to play one more mock, one more multiplayer match. Then I'm gonna go play, start that part 3 up for y'all online with some random people. Just imagine waking up and seeing this in front of you. What y'all gonna do? I want that katana. I wanna play Swarm Deathmatch. But what's this? Let me try something else. Choose a different class. That class I had last time was trash. Never let you fly. It is really storming outside my house right now. In like a boarding school. After this, I'm gonna continue with the story. Hope that I get some kills this match.
Match ends in 3 minutes.
Look at my body, bro. I just got in the game. I'm gonna go ahead and play this story mode so I can call it a night, and I promise you will get some more to come videos by tomorrow. Okay. waiting for two more people. Y'all go ahead and skip up to the...
Never mind.
Leave in a comment and tell me what's your favorite game. Please support me with the like button. And you haven't hit the like, if you haven't, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, post notifications. Yeah. Shout out to my favorite YouTuber, Corey Kenshin. Corey S. Kenshin. Watch him. Good YouTuber.
I like how you can see like a little bit background moving in the pictures.
Keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle or they will be torn off and eaten. We've arrived at the ninth circle of hell. Please gather your belongings.
Thanks for the ride, Stevie.
Do we hug, kiss, or should I just quietly watch you approach your imminent death?
Silence suits you best. Have fun with your trains, nutcase.
Okay, let's go. What y'all doing? Y'all can't be AFK right now.
Zeker running towards it. Maybe we'll make it to the river.
Why are you getting killed? Oh, never mind.
The hut is right in front of us, but it's blocked.
Look for another way.
Hey, I'm reloading.
It's too dangerous out here. We need cover.
We got warehouses on the right. Down this ramp.
Everybody needs to regroup.
Graphics are so good. The hair.
Everybody good? Let's move.
Creeper.
Bull's gonna charge! Loading ammo!
This place must be a subway depot.
It looks like a Zeke nest. Stay together.
I'm hearing Zeke everywhere. the way up.
Good. Get everybody up now.
I'm gonna leave it now. Big fellas, slow down.
Gear. What do we got?
This train. The tracks run to the red gate.
We could punch through with the train.
This is good. You don't need momentum. We gotta back it up first.
Got that. Moving in. Bull's gonna charge.
Get the train going.
Here! Yo, they coming.
I know these tunnels. It's a maintenance here in 09.
Sewage and rotting zinc.
Thousands on either.
Heads up, creeper. Still in New York?
It's a museum in the park. Old monastery.
Shit, I don't like the look of this.
Down to the floor. And on both sides.
Stop! Bull! Go! Do not stop! Hold the ground, people! We gotta shut him up! Maybe the EVAC center held out.
Auto turrets will chew us up.
We gotta turn him. Might need the help.
I need help.
One of ours needs help. Somebody. Help.
One of ours is down.
Please. I can't get up.
Thanks.
Oh, the turret. Anybody young gonna let me die?
Never good news.
Cold red, huh? Cold red, and I'm dead. Yeah, that one.
No!
Dang,
more favor.
Thanks. He had me.
I can't hear myself, y'all, because the finger controller down button.
Get
on the goddamn boat!
Right, stay here today. Y'all get on the boat, man. Oh!
Gas bag, moving in. Out of ammo!
Out of ammo. Look at these zombies, dang, man.
It's just pissing them off.
Like kicking an anthill.
North to Lake Champlain. Yeah, we should be safe there.
Gonna be nothing left. Oh.
I'm never getting out of this boat.
Well, guys, you know how it is. Part 3 is finished. Part 4 will be released tomorrow. Probably like at 8 some in the morning or like 4 foursome, you know what I'm saying? So let me just get my perks, my stuff unlocked, and then I'm about to call it a day. I like the people who actually support my channel. I know I don't get that many views and stuff, but yeah.